A different sort of coronation. Not quite so spectacular and expensive as the recent one, but very unique. Petulengro, prepared for crowning as King of the Gypsies, ascends the throne. This ancient ceremony takes place on Baildon Moor, where for 200 years or more, Romanys have gathered for their quaint betrothals, weddings, and royal occasions. Petulengro is presented with a horse's bit of whip. He passes his hand through fire and does a number of curious things. His people take an oath of allegiance, and when he is anointed, one can see that the coronation is a most serious affair. Crowning follows. Members of his tribes strew corn as a sign of a prosperous reign. And after lots more to do, Petulengro is indeed and in fact King of the Gypsies.